We are getting some positive reports this afternoon on evangelist Billy Graham a day after he was hospitalized for pneumonia. Religion correspondent Lauren Green is tracking Reverend Graham's medical progress. How's he doing, Lauren?
Well, Martha, you're right. There is some good news because doctors in Nashville, North Carolina say evangelist Billy Graham is doing better today after having a comfortable night. His fever is gone and he's up talking, even joking with staff. He is listed in fair condition. Graham's spokesperson says the 92-year-old, dubbed America's Preacher, was taken to the hospital near his home in Montreat, North Carolina, yesterday morning after episodes of coughing, sweating, a slight fever, and difficulty breathing overnight. Because of his age, he was admitted to the hospital for observation and given antibiotics. Graham's pulmonologist, Dr. Chauncey Henderson, said in a statement today that Mr. Graham is doing well and is being encouraged to resume his normal activities, including his ongoing program of physical therapy. Reverend Graham also suffers from vision and hearing loss, plus a lack of mobility, but his doctors say his overall health is good. Graham has been a preacher to the presidents. 12 so far have sought his presence and prayer. President Barack Obama was the last White House resident to visit with Graham last April, but the first to visit him at his home. Billy Graham's son, Franklin, is now in charge of the ministry, and right now he's in North Korea on a mission trip. A spokesperson said because his father's condition is not considered serious, Franklin has no plans to cut his trip short. For now, the elder Graham will remain in the hospital, recovering from pneumonia, and no date has been set for his release.